shit on together.
डायरेक्टर विक्रमादित्य मोटवानी की फिल्म भावेश जोशी 1 जून को रिलीज होने वाली है। फिल्म में हर्षवर्धन कपूर सुपर हीरो के कैरेक्टर में है। हाल ही में फिल्म को प्रमोट करने हर्ष जहां एक्शन अवतार में पहुंचे, वहीं उनके साथ फिल्म के डायरेक्टर साहब भी मौजूद दिखे। चलिए जानते हैं इन दोनों से कि फिल्म को लेकर इनका क्या कहना है।
But not really, because we love the film. You know, we believe in the film and we believe that people want new films. You know, they want innovative films and it's a great privilege to get a chance to make those movies. So we've gone out there and done it, and now it's for the people. You know, so we hope.
मजा आया था. We've shot this film in Cotton Green Railway Station, Jogeshwari Railway Station, in Oshiwara Yard, in Charni Road Station. मतलब all. It's a bike chase which is some 8 minutes long, which is all over the city. It's beautiful. It's really nice. Some French choreographers have come and done it. So yeah, great fun. I mean, it was a blast. Yeah.
I think I do it in certain ways in my own life. Yeah. You know, I apply it to my own life because I'm trying to do something through the medium of film. You know, like for example, I think this is hopefully turns out to be an important film, and I truly believe that no film really changes your life, but it definitely plants a seed in your head. You know, I think Rang De Basanti had done it when it came out. I think Pink did it recently. But what Vikram has managed to do is he's managed to tell a very important story in a very entertaining way. But I think after this film, being a part of this film, I have become more aware about things, you know, and I also think twice before I, you know, break the law, in not in a big way, but in small ways that I think we've all become guilty of doing on a day-to-day basis, you know. So I think, I hope that happens.
His innocence, I think his chehra, matlab, you look at him, he looks like the guy who's very innocent and very straightforward. So isliye maine isko cast kiya, because of that. It's about a sincere person, it's about an ordinary person who does extraordinary things like this. And I think Harsh sort of fit in very well. There's also no expectation of the audience from him. And which fits in very well into a character you really want to, you know, grab onto and stuff. Yeah. So he was perfect for the role.
Bollywood ki updates aur gossip news ke liye Mayapuri cut subscribe karna na bhulein. Aur hamare updates janne ke liye bell icon zarur press karein. Yeah, yeah, yeah.